not spending this loot on it.
Loot on it.
Treat it like my weapon, put some shoes on it.
Yeah. Got a dumb truck, put a boot on it.
Boot on
it. I don't mind tricking, spend loot on it.
Loot on
it. Woke up in the club, 2-2 on it. She a bad bitch, put shoes on it. Goddamn fell in love with a bad bitch. Said French take me to Paris. Dominican mommy from Cali. I said go and bend it over, let me grab it. I said go and bend it over, make an ass. Woke up in the club, rolling Stevie on the glass. I ain't looking at you niggas, look away past.
So I'm gonna be doing an initial review on some hair that I just got, and I got it from Beauty Forever Hair. So I just got it like not even an hour ago, but so in the box. I got three bundles. I got a 20, 22, and 24 inch of the Peruvian straight. Haven't even taken it out the bag yet. This is the 24. I just want to see how long this is. I ain't never had 24 inches of hair before. So. I ain't never ever bought bone straight hair before, and it's so freaking soft. Look at this shit. No strands, no shedding so far, but I haven't put it in my head yet, so we'll see. But this is the 24 inch bundle. The width is a pretty good size. Don't mind my nail. We'll get those done. But yeah, the width is a pretty good size. It's really soft. I just smell like hair. It's stink. I ordered this hair, I think last week on Wednesday, and I got it today, a little before 12, today. So the shipping, if you don't count the weekend, that's Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Monday, so it's like 3 days. Yeah. I can't wait to get this in my head. I've never had bone straight hair before. This is gonna be new. Oh my God. Before I ordered this, I was a little scared to order. I've never ordered hair online. I always go and into a store and buy bundles from the store. And I've never ordered hair online from a website or whatever. So I was a little scared, but I watched like tons and tons of reviews on this hair, and there was a couple bad ones, but most of them were good, so I decided to try it. See, no shedding. This one is the 22 inch. Even 22 is long for me. My hair is gonna be long as heck, bro. This is crazy. The hair is so soft. But this is my initial review. I'll probably come back with another video after I get it done. I'm going to get a frontal in the front. I didn't get a chance to actually get my frontal yet. So, but I will be getting a frontal. I'll probably get either an 18 or a 20 inch frontal. Don't really know yet. But I'm loving these freaking bundles. Y'all should have seen me really out there waiting for the melon to come. Because, like, to be full, but the ends are pretty together. It's a lot of flyaways, but I like the hair. I'm excited to get it in my head. We were going to call it a snack. Okay. The girl ain't never had bone straight hair before. Okay, so. But this is the 22-inch. The first one was the 24. This is the 22. And the last one is the 20-inch. 20 is, I'm only 5'3". So, all this hair is long on me. I ain't that short, but I ain't that tall either. This one is the 20-inch. No shit. The hair is so freaking soft. Like, oh my god. It's so soft. Y'all, when I tell y'all, I watched a whole bunch of reviews. Like, I'd be so scared to order hair online because people be trying to scam you on that fake hair. Synthetic hair, no. But I did it. They say it's 100% virgin hair, so hey. They all seem to be like, you know, past my butt, you know, a little bit. But this is gonna be so freaking cute, y'all. This is again. Show y'all the box. In this cute little box. They say Beauty Forever. They got their little links. Instagram, YouTube, their website. The box is cute. I can't wait till my hair got here. It's gonna be cute for Thanksgiving. Okay. Yeah. It don't stink or nothing. But of course, I'm still gonna wash it. I don't really have a smell, but I'm still gonna wash it. But you're supposed to wash it before you put in your hair. So I am going to wash it. But yes, this is the Peruvian straight hair. Okay. I believe it is true to them because they be these bubbles. Okay. Oh, that's gonna be cute. Y'all, I'm too excited, bro. But yes, I will leave the link in the description.
If you want to see some bundles. And it was not expensive. I think for all three of these bundles I paid, I paid $150, $63, I think. But it's $165. I had paid $153, I had a coupon. But let's say $165 is not expensive. But three bundles, and I got 20, 22, and 24 inches. It's not expensive at all. Like, it's bundles, but for the same price, I mean, for the same length, be like $250, $270. So they have affordable prices. Different texture hair. This is my first time ordering from this company.
I'll come back with an updated video when I get my hair in my wig. Okay. Oh yes, y'all. This is forever. I mean, Beauty Forever. Beauty Forever hair. I hope you guys like my video. Please like. I need y'all to click that link that's in the bio, okay? I need y'all to like, subscribe, leave comments. This is my first hair review. I want to start doing a lot of hair reviews, maybe like makeup tutorials and stuff like that. But comment, tell me what y'all think, what I should do. And stuff like that. So, we'll see y'all in the next video.